we're getting more people to come out. It's happening all across Canada with this great, great initiative that they've started.
Founded by former hockey players, the Hockey Gives Blood Society visited Canadian Blood Services in Kelowna on Wednesday afternoon to raise awareness on the importance of donating blood.
You know, a lot of people don't know much about donating blood, unfortunately, so that's what we're trying to do. That's really what, you know, the basis of our organization is, and partner with Canadian Blood Services is getting that word out there. Really, we're just trying to create awareness, and we're doing that through sharing Connor Morcombe's story. And, you know, we're kind of, it's a reach out to the community, you know, through like our Hockey Gives Blood team, NHL alumni, minor hockey people, and really just like, you know, parents, things like that. We're hoping to get people out. That's why we're using Connor and getting him to share his story about how it saved his life through treatments and things like that. So
Connor Morcombe, known as an inspiration in the hockey community, was only 8 years old when he was diagnosed with brain cancer. His mother, Leanne, now speaks out on the importance of donating blood.
We went through 10 months of treatment down at BC Children's Hospital. He had surgery to remove the tumor from his brain. He had 31 rounds of radiation and followed by 6 months of chemotherapy. And throughout the radiation and chemotherapy treatments, he did receive both blood and platelet transfusions. There is a need. There's always somebody who is going through treatment who requires blood transfusions. We needed 25 of them for Connor, and there was a time where we were waiting all day for blood to get transferred to the hospital because there was a shortage. And that, as a parent, is scary. As anybody, it's scary. And we don't want to see that ever happen again or have another family feel that anxiety that we felt. So if we can come down here, bring some friends down, have some family, and raise awareness for this cause, we're happy to do it.
For more information on donating blood, visit blood.ca. For Castanet News, I'm Miriam Halpenny in Kelowna.